Hello children, we have already started with practice set 1.2 and now we are going to do question 6, right? We are going to do question 6 first and then we will do question 5. Now, answer the question 6, answer the question with the help of the figure given below. So again they have given us number line, again they have given us a number line. Now what is the first question? State the points which are equidistant from the point B. First, let us see where is the point B. Point B is here. Correct? Now, state the points which are at equidistant. Equidistant means we have to give the names of those points which are at equal distance from the point B, from the point P. So, we will take distance along the right side and we will take distance along the left side of B. We will take distance along the right side and we will also take distance along the left side. Now as you can see children, we have point A which is 2 units to the left of B and we have point C which is 2 units to the right of C. So 2 units to the right, point C, and 2 units to the left, that is point A. That is point A. So, the first pair that we get is point, we get point C and point A. So, this is the first pair. Now, what is the reason? The reason is length of BA is 2 units and 2 units to the left. And length of BC is 2 units to the right. It is 2 units to the right. Okay. Now, one more thing children. One more. Can we look for one more? See. Now, let us see on the right side if we go 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Which point do you get? You get point D. Now, let us check on the left side of B. We have 1. 2, 3 and 4. So, on the left side of B also we are getting 4 units and on the right side of B also we are getting 4 units. Yes or no? 6 minus 2 is 4 and 2 minus of minus 2. It is 2 minus of minus 2. This will also give us the answer as 4. Let us come back to the first one. State the points which are equidistant from the point B. From B to the right 2 steps. 1 and 2. So it is point C. 2 steps to the left of B. 1 and 2. So it is point A. Let us check one more pair. Right side of B. 4 units. 1, 2, 3, 4. You get point D. And left side of B, left side of B also 4 units. You get 1, 2, 3 and 4. That is point B. So you can write point D and point P. Right? So these are the 2 sets of points which are equidistant from point B. So here there is a difference of 2 units. And here there is a difference of 6 units. There is a difference of 4 units. Sorry. Here there is a distance of 2 units. And here there is a difference of 4 units. Correct? On the left and also on the right. Now the next question. Write a pair of points equidistant from the point Q. So let us locate Q here. Correct? Let us locate Q here. To the right of Q, only 1 step. So, it is point L. To the left of Q, only 1 step. So, it is point L and point U. So, let us write down here. Point L and point U. What is the reason? They are at a distance of 1 unit from the point Q. Correct? Now let us check once again. Let us take 2 units now. 1 and 2. To the right of Q, 1 and 2 is point P, and to the left of Q, 1 and 2 steps, it is point R. So we have one more answer here. We have point P and we have point R, and we also have point R. The reason is 2 units. So 2 units to the right of Q is P, and 2 units to the left of Q is R. I hope it is clear. It's very easy, right? It's very easy. Okay. Now children, the third question. Find distance between the coordinates UV, distance between the coordinates PC, distance between the coordinates VB, and distance between the coordinates UL. Now for this is marked as homework. So these 4 sums are going to be homework for you. These 4 sums are going to be homework. Let us just check the coordinate of point U. Coordinate of point U is not given here, but between -4 and -6 will lie -5. Will lie -5. Correct? So your coordinate of U is -5. Let us check coordinate of V. Again, V is lying between 4 and 6. So again, V is going to be 5. Again, V is going to be 5. Okay. The next one, coordinate of P. Coordinate of P, they have given -2 directly. And coordinate of point C, that is 4. Coordinate of point V, we have already taken as 5. Coordinate of point B, is they have given as 2. Coordinate of point U, we have taken as -5. And coordinate of point L, L is again between -2 and -4. So L we will take it as -3. So L we will